Welcome to Hamped Up!
Y'all ready for this?
This past Friday, the Hamped Up traveled to see a Springfield Thunderbirds hockey game at the Mass Mutual Center. The Thunderbirds are playing in their inaugural season and are the AHL affiliate of the Florida Panthers. The Thunderbirds took on the Syracuse Crunch and fell 4-3 after a late comeback fell short. The Crunch opened up with a 4-0 lead before Springfield scored three goals in a span of less than 5 minutes to cut the lead to one. After the game, I caught up with head coach Jordy Kinnear and forward defenseman Senna Akolatse to talk about their thoughts on the game.
Well, they capitalized on the opportunities. I didn't think either team early on had much jump. There weren't many chances either way, and you give them a couple of chances, a two-on-one and a breakaway, and they have the skill level to capitalize. And you can't chase the game. We chased it.
So what changes did you make to jumpstart the comeback there at the end of the third period?
Well, just guys sticking with it, and I thought they battled to the end. Their power play stepped up and got us some momentum. That's the job of the power play, to create momentum for ourselves and, gave ourselves a chance. But, again, as a 4-0 lead, a tough one to come back from.
Every night we're there. We battle every single night. We're a young team, so, it's tough to lose those games. We just got to keep moving forward. But it's good to see that we have that resiliency on our team, and guys never give up, though. We'll give it to the end, so that's good to see.
And the stadium got pretty loud once you guys started the comeback, so how does it help your momentum playing in front of the home fans here?
Oh, it definitely helps a lot when there's a big crowd in the stands. Gives you that extra oomph that you need. Definitely helps. The crowds have been good this year.
So there were a couple of defensive lapses early in the third period. What do you think your team needs to do to stay focused for a full 60 minutes?
Oh, I think we stay focused for 60 minutes. I just think mistakes that we make are costly because we don't score a lot of goals. And again, you can't, a team that doesn't score a lot of goals, it's tough to come back from 4-0. So we got to do a better job capitalizing on our chances. So now we're not chasing the game, the other team's chasing us.